To college sports now, some troubling news for one Fighting Illini football family. Ryan Cubit, son of offensive coordinator Bill Cubit and director of football student athlete development, was arrested early this morning. Cubit was charged with driving under the influence and disobeying traffic laws. He was released around 4 a.m. after paying a $3,000 bond. He is set to appear in court in November. Reports say the University of Illinois administrative staff have no comment on the situation.